Since COVID-19 popped on the scene, many church leaders have posted messages and studies about anxiety. They're literally everywhere on social media. It's a just response to a troubling time. In his book called Goliath Must Fall, I love what Pastor Louis Giglio said about the giants of anxiety and fear. He said this, "The antidote for fear is faith, and the soundtrack of faith is worship." The antidote to fear is faith, and the soundtrack to faith is worship. Romans 10:17 says, "Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God." So when we're struggling to overcome fear and anxiety, the word of God is key. Read it, meditate on it, memorize it when fear and anxiety come. God's word allows us to hear that Jesus is enough and that God is bigger, and that begins to change our whole perspective. Then in John chapter 4, Jesus is speaking to the woman at the well. "But the hour is coming, and now is, when true worshipers will worship the Father in spirit and in truth, for the Father is seeking such to worship Him. God is spirit, and those who worship Him must worship in spirit and in truth." So when you're battling anxiety or you're gripped by fear, worship the Lord, not for the trial that you're going through, but for His all-sufficient grace and what the circumstances are accomplishing for you and for the kingdom of God. When you're in a desperate situation and it seems like nothing is working out, here's the invitation from God. Be constantly aware of His presence as you spend time worshiping the Lord and immersing yourself in the truth of His word.